switch from electric to car. And obviously Jaguar has the right braking technology because for this to be on the pit, it's so all those things, the experience from that will be achieved.
Can't let the car go to the right side there. I believe all the heritage that Jaguar has been put in this car and bring this car to quality. Go to the right there after the Formula E car. Put it on the left side there and then it goes straight in. Let's just watch your colleagues there. You want to move it? Yeah, that is straight. You're going to park the car
all the way over here.
Yes.
Left to left.
Put it to the right and then you turn the left. Then you turn it to the curve on the left accelerator. Straight the car up. Turn it tight, now wait. Little power now, squeezing the power now, let's go. In diagonal, put your foot in. Let's go to the right. Just a little lift off the throttle, turn it back on the bottom, balance the car through. Squeezing the body straight up there. Squeezing on the brakes, go to the left. Off the brake, turn it tight and wait. Go to the right side over there. Easier. Lift off the power. Don't break. Turn in. Little bit power now. Let's go. Go, Javier. Last lap. Put your foot down. Okay, just keep your foot in. Let's see what we get. 190. 200. Brake. Brake a little bit harder. Off the brake and turn. Back on the power. Turning. Power again. Brake. Firm on the brake. Turn it tight and wait. Too much power too soon. As I mentioned to you, what it is. Just go to the right there after the Formula E car. And then it goes straight to here. Just watch your colleagues there. You won't be able to hear the engine. Carry on straight, you're gonna park the car in the
same place. Where it goes, okay.
Yes.
Back to that.